So I've just woken up and I've decided it would be really fun to do a vlog of just whatever I do in a day. I kind of like my life. Basically today, it's just like a normal day. It's not anything crazy and also we're in ISO. I was just thinking it could be really fun to do a little vlog. And now I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna meditate.
This one is my favorite that I've been doing lately.
Most distinctly, simply cover the breath with your awareness.
Okay, so I just finished my yoga. It's 12:25 because I wake up a little late. Yeah, I kind of want to go for a swim, but I have studio at 1. Do I just run to the beach? I don't know, because then I'm going to have to shower. I don't really want to go for a swim. I could eat breakfast, then I could get studio, go for a swim, and then come back for class.
Hello, Monty. What are you up to?
Just about to start my uni assignment.
She's a good uni girl.
Yeah,
let's do tonight. Just bought this new rug.
I feel it.
Oh my god.
And I bought a new disco light too.
Yeah. Do you have to plug it in?
No.
Oh no. Oh true.
It was like the whole room was just like phew, like a rainbow everywhere.
Wow. Yay.
Is this all I have to do?
Yep. Be yourself. You're doing great.
I'm trying.
Love this little thing, this little place. Alright, I'm just thinking, really want to run to the beach. I have class in like 20 minutes. I'm going to set up my mic and then I'm going to run to the beach. Fuck it, whatever.
Tired of being cordial, tired of being normal, tired of being forced in, tied up in a moment. I'm leaving without a purpose, wearing it on the surface, love making it look good. Meanwhile, it's been hurting. Oh, self-love is the best love. See, your love is the worst drug.
Beach took longer than I thought. I'm a little late for class. I don't even really want to go to class. I'll just check into class though, because back. You know.
Other people just think, oh, this is just because... this just came to me.
He's still talking.
But with mimesis, it becomes really.
I don't know if I'm muted or not.
Because you go, how does my
I think I'm muted. This is what I'm paying.
Our comprehension of the world and also particularly art. So Walter Benjamin is a German philosopher, and he.
I'm doing in my day, I'm getting in my car and I'm going.
baptized, sitting here, creating. Maybe I'm waiting for the moment to arrive where the inspiration strikes. And I am just sitting here, patiently waiting for the moment to arrive. What am I gonna do in my life? I guess I'm doing this, I guess I'm doing this. Guess sometimes it's hit and sometimes it's miss. Oh, it's kinda hard when you got a camera in your face, but I think I'm doing okay. I think I'm doing alright. I think I'm doing okay when I'm living this life. To get this heart out of my chest, but I think that I'm the best. And the thing about expressing love for yourself is they'll tell you that you are selfish or something like that. They'll tell you you shouldn't do that. They tell you if you do, you'll go get slapped. But I'm telling you, the more you love you, the more you can love everybody else. And wouldn't that be nice? Or wouldn't that be lovely? Oh, you make my heart melt. Because I was pushing through things that felt kind of unnatural to me. But what's the point, like, if I'm just gonna stay in my little bubble, stay in my little bubble, eating ice cream and hubble bubbles, stay in my little bubble? What would be the point of that? If I couldn't expand outside of that, I'd be pretty bored, I'd be pretty bored. Cause life's all about challenges and seeing what's in store. Life's all about challenges and seeing what's in store. If I couldn't see that, I'd be pretty bored.
Okay, this is a bit of a shift to the feel-good vibe of this vlog, because I just received this email. It says non-academic misconduct allegation. Click on it and it's telling me a tin of cannabis was subsequently found by staff in the midi suite after your booking. What the fuck? On Wednesday, I have to have some sort of meeting. On Wednesday, I've got a full day. I can't fucking go to some bullshit meeting about something that I didn't even fucking do. Anyway, I just thought I'd include this shit. This is crazy. Oh my god. Well, life likes to throw challenges. Yeah, interesting. Very interesting. This is my life. Like, it's all very feel good, and then something weird fucking happens, and I'm like, what the fuck? So yeah, that's it.